ISO is money buying new piece of computer equipment. Often PMPs can be used with the majority of uncountable nouns. There are also a number of other words which can be used with specific uncountable nouns. Whether we have certainly have a good spell of summer weather this year. bristly hair and round-faced, curly hair and dark-skinned, a crooked, but with fineness, bread and massage, with a drippy face, his thin hair and a few keys. He used to have red hair, but now it's gone, gray, almost white. What sort of person would you like to go out with? Such beautiful unburned hair. Red, brown, fair and dark can be used for hair, compassion or skill. I thought you said he was the soft triple one. No, quite the opposite. Was that his brother, the dark skin? With one sentence to describe each of these people, giving information about their hair and face, their eyes and general appearance. You yourself now in the same way describe somebody very famous. Give some extra clues about them, poster, political, and see if someone else can guess who you are describing. From this jumbled words, find combinations for describing people. As in the example, not all the words are on the left-hand page. Some of the combinations are hibernated. Use a dictionary if necessary. Example, good looking, looking, middle, stocky, over, round, head, well, faced, good, mixed, compassion, breath, aged, build, weight, chest, waist, length, dead. Descripting people, character, intellect, ability, intelligent, clever, smart, able, gifted, talented, brownie, likable, attitudes towards life, attitude towards other people, one person's beliefs and another person's portion. Some genders can be either positive or negative, depending on your point of view. Do you think that the speak lies on these little people? He's talking about this very first reverse the sentence about the gifted was an impassioned example. Magazines often punish customers which are supposed to analyze your agenda, for you look at the words below and then match them to the person which aims to decide whether a person do you prefer to be in the company of other people. Look at the picture. Do you say, do you lie awake at night if someone has said something unkind to you? Or questions like those? First, can you complete each of these words? Choose 5 or 6 adjectives from the opposite page with which you think best describe either your own or your friend's character. How do you or your friend demonstrate these characteristics? Example. Yeah.